Hello guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. I am your host Bilal Naseer again with a new Shopify how-to video. And in this video, I'll show you guys how you can add link to your footer image block. Why I am creating this video all of a sudden? So the reason is that my team was creating a Shopify store for one of our clients, and client wanted to add the logo on footer, which is linkable. And when we tried doing that using our default customize editor, we were not able to add link to footer image block. So that's why I'm creating this video for you guys, so you guys can also learn how we did that. And it's pretty simple. All you have to do is just do some small tweaks in footer.liquid file, so you can add the ability to add link to your footer image block. As you can see on my development store, so that's my development store. If I scroll down to the bottom, I have this logo, which is linkable, right? Which is linked to my other website. So if I click on that, it takes me to this main website. So let's go back to the development store. And now I'll show you guys how you can do that on Fresh Dawn theme. So in this development store, I already have a multiple code customization done where I have this mega menu. By the way, I have created a tutorial already for the mega menu where you can add images. You can add images for pages and products as well. And also for the transparent header, which you can see on my store, and for this video. So if you add video by default settings of Dawn theme, you won't be able to make it work on autoplay. You'll have this play button showing up when you add a hosted video or YouTube video. But by following the tutorial which I have created, you can add the video which is on autoplay, just like on my development store. I also have this person discount tutorial created already. So if you are a first time viewer on my channel, make sure to subscribe this channel if you want to learn how to add these features to your Shopify Dawn theme and all of the free themes completely for free. In this video, I'll show you how to add linkable footer image. So you will have this option in your customizer. So I have my customizer open and here's the footer, and I have this footer image placed here. And if I click on that, I have this option of adding the link to the image, which is not available in default Dawn theme. But you can do this by using a little code, which I'm gonna show you guys how, and that's the blog post which we'll be following. Link will be in the YouTube video description. Okay, now let's first install the Fresh Dawn theme. So I'm going to click on exit, which will land us to themes. And here on this theme, I already have the customization made. So we will install the Fresh Dawn theme in order to show you guys that how you can do that on Dawn 14.0.0. So click on add. By the way, this tutorial is not just for Dawn. You can implement the same with the Fresh, Sense and all of the themes. Also, if you are new to Shopify and you want to sign up to Shopify with just $1 a month, you can do that by signing up using the link in the description. Limited time offer, so make sure to sign up using that link for just $1 a month and don't need to pay $29 a month for Shopify. So make sure to check out the link in the description. Okay, our Dawn 14.0.0 has been installed. Now I'm going to click on publish. Click on publish again. And from here, we'll click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. Before editing the code, guys, make sure to have a backup of your theme in case you mess up anything. You can easily revert it back. So just make sure to click on duplicate and have a duplicate of your theme. The reason why I'm not seeing this duplicate is because I have the limit full. So I already have the 20 themes stored, which is the maximum theme limit of Shopify. So make sure to have a duplicate of your theme. So let's click on these three small dots and then go to our code editor so we can implement the image link on our footer. So in our code editor, we'll find for footer.liquid. And let's go to the blog post. Again, this link of this blog post will be in the video description. So you don't need to type in the code manually. You can simply click on the link which is available in the YouTube video description and simply copy and paste all of the instruction which is present here. Okay, so that's the code which we'll be replacing with the following code. So let's copy this line and search for the code. Let's search here by pressing Command F. If you are on Windows, press Control F. So I'm now pressing Command V to paste the code which we copied, and now then click on Next. And that's the image code which we'll be replacing. So let's go back and copy this code here. So this is the same code. We are just adding this ahref line above this image tag, and then slash a by anchor tag to end the anchor tag, right? So let's copy this code and then replace it by clicking on paste and then click on save. Now another small code change which we'll make in footer.liquid file. So I'm going to scroll down in the schema, and here we'll search for this code default center and replace it with the code which is present here. So that's the code which we'll be replacing, including the bracket which we have on the next line. Make sure not to miss that, right? And replace this with this following code. So click on copy code and now replace this including the bracket which is after the center, and then paste the code which we copied, and then click on save. Now let's open our theme customizer to see if we have the option in our footer image block. Click on these three small dots and then open customize theme. And from here, click on footer, this small arrow, so we can add our image block. Now we have the option to add block. Click on add block and let's add an image block. And after adding the image block, click on this image block. And here we have the option to add the link. Now let's check it out if it's working. Click on select image. Click on this logo which we'll add, click on done. And here let's add in the link. And now let's click on save. Now let's test if it's working. So if I hover over my image, you can see it's linkable and it's working completely fine. So if I click on it, it will take me to this link here. Cool, right? So that's it for the video, guys. If you like it, let me know in the comment below and let me know what more you would like to learn. Until next video, have a great day.